Welcome. In this lesson, we discuss one of the problem of active loops. To see the problem, calculate Yule's coefficient of association and Yule's coefficient of colligation to the following data. The data is AB is equal to, frequency of AB is equal to 16, frequency of A is equal to 36, frequency of alpha beta is given as 10 and n is equal to 70. For this data, we have to calculate Yule's coefficient of association and colligation, which are very simple. If you formulate the table, you can easily calculate. I explain how to calculate in the table remaining class frequencies. To calculate the Yule's coefficient of colligation and association, it is required to calculate the ultimate order class frequencies. That's it. So therefore, if you calculate the ultimate order class frequencies, the remaining it is simply you can calculate with the formula. So now I write a table. So these are the attributes A or these are the attribute B if you consider. It is here A and alpha and B and beta. Then we can easily calculate. You see here, this is what the calculation of the remaining class frequencies. AB is given, so AB is this one, frequency of AB. This is frequency of A beta. This is A with B. This is A with beta. So hence it is frequency of AB. I write in this fashion. And this is frequency of alpha B. Do you understand this? What is the way I am writing? This is alpha beta. AB, A with beta, alpha with B, alpha with beta. Now, if you add these two, you will get against that frequency of A. This is frequency of alpha. This is frequency of B. This is frequency of beta. This is cutter. This is what the table you have to understand. If you understand this table, we can calculate remaining. That is sure. Whatever that with the help of given frequencies, we can calculate remaining. What are the given frequencies? AB, it is given as 16. Frequency of A, it is given 36. Frequency of alpha beta, it is given 10. N, it is also given, it is 70. By simple incident subtraction, we can calculate remaining. This is 16, this is 36. 16 plus, how much the value is 36? Answer is 20. 16 plus 20 is 36. 20 plus 10, therefore it is 30. Right? And because of this is 70, this is 30. So hence the value is 40. 40 plus 30 is equal to 70. So 70 minus 30 is equal to 40. 70 minus 36. So it is 34. 34. 30 plus 30 is 60. 70. Right? So 36 plus 34, 70. So 30, this is 34. This is the value how much? 34 minus 10. It is 24. So 24 plus 10 is equal to 34. So we have calculated all the values. Of course, it is not required. Only the inside values, A, B, A, beta, alpha, B, alpha, beta, which are required. That's it. So now I am going. I hope you understand. This is a very, very simple calculation. If we add these two, you should get this. These two, you will get this. If you add these two, A plus alpha, you will get N, B plus beta, you will get N. So even though if you don't know the formula also, we can calculate this. Just by simple addition and subtraction, we can calculate. Now, first question. Yule's coefficient of association. The formula is Q is equal to N. AB alpha beta minus A beta alpha B. The frequency is divided by frequency of AB and frequency of alpha beta plus frequency of A beta into frequency of alpha B. This is what? The formula of Q. And we calculate here. And the second problem, Yule's coefficient of colligation. This is the formula y is equivalent to b 1 minus square root of a beta alpha b divided by a b alpha beta. Same thing is 1 plus square root of a beta alpha b divided by a b alpha beta. This is what we try to calculate now, right? So now I calculate one by one. Q, Lewis coefficient of association. Q, what is a b? It is 16 multiplied by alpha beta, it is 10, minus a beta is 20, and alpha b, it is 24. So that's enough. We can easily calculate remaining. This is 16 into 10 plus 20 into 24. Right? So now we calculate. It is 160. 160 minus this is 20 into 24. 480. 480 is equal to, this is minus 320. So 160 plus 480. 160 plus 480. The value is 640. 640, exactly half. So minus 0.5. The value is minus 0.5. Right? Now you calculate this. So you use coefficient of association, Q is equal to minus 0.5. Now, Y, use coefficient of colligation. It is nothing but, it's equivalent to B, 1 minus the square root of A beta alpha B. It is this. 20 into 24 divided by AB alpha beta, 16 into 10 divided by 1 plus square root of 20 into 24 divided by 16 into 10. So therefore we see the value inside this, value of 20 to 24 divided by 24, 48, 16, 8, 3, 1 minus square root of 3. Yeah, so 10 twos it is and 24, so it is 3. 63 is 48, so 3, square root of 3, square root of 3, it is 1.732. So 1 minus 1.732, it is minus 0.732 divided by 1 plus 1, 2.732 is equivalent to minus 0.732 divided by 2.732. It is minus 0.2679. So I am writing 80. So this is value of y. This is value of y. Use coefficient of colligation is y is equal to, is minus 0.2680, and Yule's coefficient of association is q is equal to minus 0.5. You understand this? This is what the calculation of Yule's coefficient of association and colligation. Just first you formulate this table and then you calculate the minor. Thank you.